This is a pearl grouper raised offshore from Taiwan. It is natural and clean, with fresh and tender meat, which is most suitable for steaming. After thawing, cut the back of the fish, put it on a plate, and steam it for 15 minutes, and then pour out excess water. Spread the prepared shredded green onions and ginger. Pour hot oil and steam the fish soy sauce to eat. The meat is white, tender and layered, delicious and juicy, and very convenient chef cuisine.